Thank you. The question is, what's the first thing that I would do? The first thing I would do is issue identification cards to anyone that wants them in the city of Houston. You may not be an American, but you are a Houstonian. And that means you're under my care as your next mayor. So that's the first thing that I would do is issue ID cards. And we're going to get the economy moving by getting people out of the shadows and into good-paying jobs. I do support a $15 minimum wage, and minimum wage should never be where we strive to be. If minimum wage at any amount is $15 or $7, then that means that that's the starting point. That's not the ending point. If I have to think about a person that's in their mid-career or at the end of their career, and I'm concerned about their minimum wage, then that means your government has failed.
Thank you. Thank you.